Let's dive deep with Zooli. Welcome to Zooli's Deep Dive. I'm Zooli. I love animals, and today we're going on a deep dive to learn all about frogs. Want to find out what our bubble guppy friends know about frogs? Let's play a game. Hi, Molly. Hi, Goby.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to our game of fun frog facts. Yeah! First question. What is a baby frog called?
They're called tadpoles.
Yep. Tadpoles are baby frogs. When they hatch from frog eggs, they only swim in water.
Yeah, when frogs are babies, they have tails. And when they get bigger, they lose their tails and they grow legs.
That's right, Goby. And once they grow all four legs, they become frogs. Next question. Frogs can swim in water, but how do they get around on land? Some like to hop, and some just walk, and others can even climb trees. That's right. Frogs get around all sorts of ways. Some frogs hop. A bullfrog can jump 6 feet, even though it's only 4 inches long. That's like a person jumping over 3 school buses. Some frogs climb up trees. Tree frogs can spend their entire life in trees.
Wow.
Frogs are neat. Definitely. Thanks for playing Fun Frog Facts.
Bye.
Frogs and toads look a lot alike. They're both amphibians. That means they live on land and water. But did you know frogs and toads are different? Frogs have smooth, slimy skin, love to swim, and have long legs for jumping. Toads have bumpy skin, live on land, and have short legs for walking and hopping. Want to see if you can tell the difference? If you see a frog, say frog.
Frog!
If you see a toad, say toad.
Toad!
Ready? This animal has smooth skin. And wow, that's a big jump. Is she a frog or a toad?
Frog!
That's right, that's a frog. Look at that bumpy skin. Is this a frog or a toad?
Toad!
You're great at this. That is a toad. This animal is using short legs to walk on the ground. Is this a frog or a toad?
Toad!
Wow, you're right. It's another toad. Last one. This one is a great swimmer and has really long legs. Is he a frog or a toad?
Frog!
It's a frog. Swimtastic. You're really good at spotting frogs and toads. Finally, let's head to the classroom and meet today's special guest.
Good morning, Mr. Grouper.
Well, good morning, everyone. You know, today we've got a special visitor in class.
A visitor?
Really? I wonder who.
We do.
This is my pet frog.
Ooh.
Izzy.
Oh, hi, Izzy. Cool.
Frog? Frogs make me nervous.
It's okay to be nervous, Nani. But if you take a closer look, you might change your mind.
Hello.
She's so cool!
She's cute! Look at her eyes! A frog's eyes can look all over. Izzy can even see behind her back without turning around.
Awesome!
Wow. I can't do that.
Thanks for diving deep with us today. This is Zooli signing off. Animal friends! Ocean fun! Learning things! Come on, everyone! Me, I'm Zooli. Truly, I'm Zooli. You see, I'm Zooli. Let's dive deep with Zooli.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.